Hey everybody, I am the Creative Lady. Happy Saturday. In today's video, I am going to share with you an after Christmas haul, and this is going to be from Big Lots Online. I saw a few things after Christmas on the Big Lots website. Pardon me, y'all. On the Big Lots website, and I did not feel like running all over town to try to find them, so I just ordered them online. First thing is some tablecloth. This is by Merry Moments Collection, and this is a fabric tablecloth. It retailed for, I think, $14, but of course it was like 50% off, plus I had like a coupon for like $10 off of a certain amount. But yeah, I loved this textured fabric for the tablecloth, and I bought two because I have two round tables, one here in the formal and one over in the eat-in kitchen. So I got these two tablecloths. Next up, I bought another pair of tablecloth, and these are by, I guess, Winter Wonderland, and this is the Enchantment collection, and this is like a champagne gold round tablecloth, and this is a 60 inch. They do have different dimensions, and this is what it looks like on the back. They might have a round, a rectangle, a long rectangle, and then this oblong one or extra long rectangle. But yeah, so I purchased these so that if I want to do just like a neutral look, I could do it. I did not decorate for Christmas, so that's about all I did for Christmas. And you see, she's still standing here. I've got fall decor. It's just a hodgepodge of things going on in here. But I got this one in case I wanted to do something for Valentine's Day. So I might do pops of red and pink and white. So that's why I got those. Plus, they were on sale. The final item that I purchased at 50% off are these Flameless LED candles, and these look like pine cones, glittery pine cones. They retailed I'm not sure how much, $10, so I'm probably guessing they were probably about $5. I wished I had gotten more, but yeah, these are the Flameless candles, and they are battery operated. I love the way this looks. Can't wait to light them up. You will see them in future videos. I will be doing more haul videos on this channel, and maybe some decor or whatever, because this is my original baby, my original channel. It's all about me being the creative lady. So whatever comes up is going to come out, okay? I thank you all for riding with me. Thank you for watching. Happy Saturday again, or whatever you're watching this video. Thank you, and I will see you in the next video. Make sure that you subscribe. Bye, y'all.